Assalamu alaikum people, this is the Kroms and you're watching about 1 minute tutorial. In today's lesson, we are going to learn how we can create a blend shape from completely two different meshes. In the following example, we have the following shape. If we simplify this shape, it represents a cylinder. To create a new shape, we create a cylinder with exact same resolution. Now, if we see, our both meshes should have 48 faces in total. Now, if we create a blend shape and turn it on, we can see that it's not giving the exact results. That's because in Maya, every vertex has its own order. As our new model is not a duplicate of our first model, so the vertex order is completely different in our new model. To check the vertex order on a mesh, select your mesh and go to Display, Polygons, Component ID and click Vertices. And do the same thing with the other mesh. If you want to hide the vertex order, repeat the same steps again. Now, to transfer the vertex order from one mesh to another, select your mesh and go to Mesh Transfer Vertex Order. Now, select the three adjacent vertices and then select the three adjacent vertices on the other mesh. This way, Maya reorders the rest of the vertices based on our selection. Now, if we create a blend shape, it will show us the desired results. You can also see the vertex order on both meshes are now same. Thanks for watching.